Good to see you. When I'm talking to panel builders, one of the first things they do is take the wiring duct in their hand and they do this with their fingers. And that makes sense. You have to understand why panel builders work all day with these wiring ducts. They're constantly putting their hands inside the wiring ducts. So this feature is very important, and they see this is smooth, this does not injure my fingers, and if it doesn't injure my fingers, it also does not damage the wires. Here on our wiring duct, we have a feature that helps the panel builder keep his or her wires well organized. That is this nub here, which keeps the wires in place. The panel builder will lay the cables here in the wiring duct, and then lead them out from between two of the fingers, slide it down to the bottom, and then, because of this nub, the wires are held firmly in place, and they will not slip out. The cover should be easy to mount, easy to remove, and should stay firmly on the wiring duct when it's in a vertical position. And our wiring duct and cover do exactly that. Very easy to mount, holds very firmly, doesn't come off at all, and is very easy to remove. It's very easy to break out the fingers, as it should be. You simply rock them back and forth. And important thing is, no sharp edges. And there are no sharp edges here. That's Hellman Titan.